a video that sounds good is arguably more important than a video that looks good.
See what I mean? You probably wouldn't want to watch the rest of the video sounding like this because we don't want our voice to get drowned out by the surroundings.
The ECM-B10 microphone helps with that using some truly genius technology called beamforming. This gives it a high directivity, meaning ambient noise is suppressed. It even lets you choose between three directivity patterns on the same mic. Up until this point, you've been listening only to the super directional directivity pattern. But now you're listening to omnidirectional, which picks up sound coming from all directions. There's also unidirectional, which has a wider pickup than super directional, but still suppresses sounds coming from behind the mic. And of course, we have super directional, which suppresses the most amount of noise coming from the sides. So if I'm vlogging with the camera pointed back at myself, both uni and super directional will give me crystal clear dialogue. But if I wanted to show you what I'm looking at, it would sound extremely muffled when I talk from behind the camera. This is when omnidirectional literally has your back because it picks up sound coming from all directions. But unidirectional would be really good if you just want to focus on sounds coming from directly ahead. Say, if you're into ASMR, it also helps to get up close and personal, but sometimes a bit of ambient noise can get in the way, such as loud air conditioning. For situations like this, the ECM-B10 has a low-cut filter built in, which could really help reduce low-frequency rumble that would otherwise make its way into your recording. Hard as you try though, sometimes there just is some noise that will inevitably get recorded, even with the most directional of pickup patterns. To really cut noise like this down, the ECM-B10 has a trick up its sleeve called the noise cut filter, which is almost similar to noise reduction in post, except here it's already done in camera. Capturing audio can be tricky at times, but making your in-camera audio sound better is as simple as sliding this onto your camera's hot shoe. And unlike other microphones, you don't need batteries for this, and you don't even need a cable to connect it. This ECM-B10 is truly an effortless way to upgrade your audio. Sony.